Welcome to Grip Muscle Spotlight number 8. Today we are going to talk about the wrist flexors, the flexor carpi ulnaris and the flexor carpi radialis. Both muscles, as you might remember from the last episode, we have the finger flexors in the middle and the flexor radialis, the flexor carpi radialis, is on this side. So on thumb side, and the flexor carpi ulnaris is on the ulnar side, of the pinky finger side. So while the finger flexors are in the middle, the wrist flexors are on the side. Now, what do these muscles do? If you imagine a string going from up here to down here, and you pull it, you might guess the hand flexes into this direction. And that is really what the flexor carpi ulnaris does. It pulls the hand into the pinky finger direction and forward flexed. The flexor carpi radialis does the same, but into the other directions. And if you use both at the same time, the hand flexes, or the wrist flexes, really. Now, what do you use these muscles for? There really is nothing more special to them than that they flex your wrists. But this makes them very, very super important, because everything where you use your wrists, for example, the wrist roller, this thing here, where you really train your wrist flexors, that is how you use them. You take something and flex them. Also, when you do curls, basically anything you do where you flex your wrists, you use them. And that is really the secret of them. Now, if we get back to this string analogy that I just told you, if we also use the extensors, the extensor carpi ulnaris and extensor carpi radialis, brevis and longus that you know from earlier episodes, you will notice the wrist really is attached to these muscles as if there are four strings on both sides. And for each direction you use the wrists, the muscles on this side get used. So if you do this, extensor carpi ulnaris, flexor carpi ulnaris, like a string pulling the hand into this direction. Same applies for the other direction, flexor carpi radialis, extensor carpi radialis, both pull, hand moves into this direction. And extension, both extensors work, flexion, both flexors work or pull. That is how the wrist works. I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching.